Just when I thought the applications of technology couldn't get any cooler, along comes Ascensei.
So Ascensei is the next generation coaching product to teach people how to get better at a particular sport.
And how does Ascensei accomplish that?
The same technology that Hollywood studios would use to capture the performance of an actor and then animate a character, we're putting it in your favorite sportswear so that we can capture your athletic performance. She knows what position you're in. She knows how well you're moving. We're trying to help the coach reach and teach more people. Should we capture their encyclopedia of knowledge about a particular sport? And we teach that to Ascensei so that when they're not there, she can teach it to you on their behalf. Lots of the people that try the product say, it's just like she stood behind me watching every single move.
Elbows up, that was better, again.
So what sports can benefit from Ascensei?
If posture, form, technique, timing are important to that sport, Ascensei can make you better.
So every sport,
right?
Well, I'm certainly no world-class athlete, but we're gonna see if Ascensei can help me.
Ascensei can help coach out your bad habits and tell you when you're actually doing something wrong.
The best part is you get real-time feedback. Even if I'm not there, you're working out with Ascensei. It's like I'm next to you, coaching you the entire time.
Well, I'm gonna let you guys know, I am a terrible rower. Do you think Ascensei can help me?
All right, let's do it. I'm gonna show you the rowing stroke. Let's reach up, take a stroke, press through the heels.
Woo. Could I do that same drill with Ascensei?
Yeah, of course. Let's go. If you follow me, Ascensei will follow you. Remember, we want consistent strokes for a consistent stroke rate. Let me focus on the timing, and you just focus on the power. Ascensei will tell us both if we're going too fast or too slow.
It was really amazing, and I kind of feel like a rowing expert now.
Hey, if you think you're an expert, let's throw down and race, man.
3, 2, 1.
Woo! Still got it.